Yeah, this forum was pretty peaceful. Everyone was polite and waited for the other person to finish talking. Their main goal? To have a better relationship between the police department and the black community.
Improve the relationship with the black community and city officials.
Stephen Cooper wanted to see a change in his community.
Come talk to us, you know, we want to be heard.
So he met up with other members of the community to invite city officials to discuss police brutality and different solutions.
We're very diverse in Midwest
City. I was up there.
Have a lot of different issues that other communities don't have.
Police Chief Brandon Clay says he's pleased to see an opportunity to sit down with different members of the community and learn more about their viewpoints.
It's important for us to understand what their issues are.
They wanted to open up the forum to try and build a close-knit relationship with police officers so people don't have to feel afraid.
Everybody has bad apples in their organizations. What happened in Minnesota was obviously murder.
The group did agree to continue having a conversation like this one in the future. Now, the police chief did mention he's not afraid to fire anyone for using unnecessary use of force, and he's done it before. Reporting in Midwest City, Aaron View, KOCO 5 News.